Growing up, I always thought computer science was really cool. It's this high-level, abstract problem solving that is so important to the world we're living in right now. But I always wanted to know a bit more about how it worked. So how does this code we're writing on a computer get turned into actual, you know, real-world activity? Computer engineering gave me the opportunity to understand computer science on a high level and a very low level, and bringing that understanding together. One of the things we do most often in computer engineering is build black boxes. We take something really complex and abstract it so it's a little easier to see. And so over the course of my major, we've slowly been stripping away those black boxes, getting more and more in depth and understanding more and more of what's happening.
In electrical engineering, one thing that really stands out to me is just all the different places that you can have an impact. For me, I really want to have an impact in, you know, renewables, and I can do that through electrical engineering. But a lot of my friends want to do something with medical devices, and they can do that through electrical engineering. Some want to do with robotics or computing or any kind of field that you think you could be interested in. It's easy to find a connection to that through electrical engineering.
You're taking this force that no one can see really, and you're using it to do kind of just crazy things, like giving everyone power that they need to like run their daily life, looking at an MRI scan like you're looking at someone's brain, like all this stuff that just seems so impossible because it's like intangible and you're just like making the world run off it. From my experience taking EE classes, there's a lot of focus on the theory, but also implementing different things in labs. So there are a lot of circuits labs that we have to take. You definitely get a feel for how would I like troubleshoot this problem if I were to experience it in a real life situation, which I think is a really important skill to build. And being in my EE classes has definitely helped develop that for me.